Welcome, all my fellow Vault Dwellers. Fallout 4 is finally upon us. And continuing from the videos I did yesterday on the game, I have yet another that will show you guys something cool. As you can already tell, this is going to be a video about the alien Easter egg, plus how you can get the alien blaster, which is a pretty damn awesome weapon to have. Now, what you're seeing on screen is the actual location that you need to go. It's this really weird cave that actually doesn't appear on the minimap when you do go near it. But as you can see, all you do is go in, and there should be a lone alien in there. Obviously, take him out. He's fairly simple to kill. And then you get the alien blaster with about 500 alien blaster rounds. And I'm not gonna lie, this is a pretty good gun to have. And as you can see here, this is where we're at on the map, in the Pip-Boy. We're right south of the brewery, to the right of the Oberlin station, if you do have those. If you don't, you can obviously see the location, like, right south of that river. And it's in between these big rock formations, so it's fairly simple to find. There's actually, this is part of the Easter egg, there's actually the alien spaceship, which you're going to see crashed here in a second. And it's kind of cool to think of this story that's there. Like, the alien crashed, and then he had to go find refuge or find safety in a cave. And then, obviously, we killed him to take his gun. But, in the end, we got a pretty good gun out of it. Now, there are some modifications for this, and this will obviously increase its damage and all the other stats. You do need a pretty high science rank to make these modifications, so just know that. Obviously, since it is an energy weapon, but some of the things you can do to it are pretty neat. Now, a few things I want to say about this alien gun. One, you can't get this at the start of the game. I don't exactly know when this sort of event triggers or when it happens. If anybody figures that out, definitely let me know in the comment section. And thumbs that comment up if somebody does figure it out. I was about level 20 or 21 when I found it, and I just checked on my level 3 character, and there's nothing there. There's no alien ship that's even been crashed, so again, Not sure if it's part of the story or if it's just some random thing that happens as you progress through the game. But if anybody figures that out, let me know. Another thing that I'm not 100% sure on, I don't know if the stats are all the same when you do pick up this gun. I've seen a couple of screenshots where the stats are the exact same as mine, where it does 50 damage. But I have seen a screenshot like this where it says it'll do 63 damage, even though everything else is the same. So I don't know if the damage maybe will level with you. Say you get it at a higher level, it might do more damage than if you would get it at a lower level. So before you actually go in there, you might just want to do a quick save, just in case it does have a lower damage than you would want, then you can always save it for another time. That is pretty much it though. Hopefully this helped you out. Definitely drop a like, share this video with all your friends so they can get a pretty awesome gun for their character. And as you can see from the gameplay, this is a pretty damn good gun. One, I love the rate of fire. That's incredible. It basically goes as fast as you can pull the trigger. And two, you get 500 bullets, which if you're playing on survival mode, bullets are going to be hard to come by. And that will definitely help you out, especially against harder enemies. I don't know how many times I've been trapped with just this gun facing like a legendary Brotherhood or Synth, and this thing gets me out of that situation. So again, hopefully you have some fun with this weapon in your game. Go check this out. Go check out the Easter egg. It's pretty cool. But anyway, that is it. See you guys in the next video. And as always, it's your boy Saints Fan. I'm out. Peace.